welcome to another moment with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So we're talking about hope, but yes. Hope can fade.
Yeah.
So we have to retain hope in order to maintain faith.
Yes.
And sustain vision. And we're a vision-fulfilling church.
We certainly are. We are full of vision.
Right.
We are bursting with vision. Not short on vision here.
No.
At all. We're a church that visualises what we'll be through what we see.
Yeah.
Because unless you can see what you want to become,
right,
or you want to where you want to be, then you'll never get there.
Right.
You've got to visualise it. You've got to have that vision in front of you.
Mm.
And that's on our website for our
And the
church,
thing is, that without a vision, you won't make it.
No. And then the Bible says, doesn't it? Without a vision, the people perish.
Right, that's exactly what it means.
You fall off to the wayside.
Yeah.
You just drop off. You just lose hope.
You won't have that commitment. You won't see the positives. You won't be optimistic because the vision keeps you optimistic.
And you lose your drive.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
So you've got to keep that vision in front of you,
yeah,
and be hopeful as it drives you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there we go, be thankful and be hopeful,
yeah,
and tomorrow we're going to move on to be joyful. So tune in again because we've got some things to share with you I think will really help you. Have a great day.
Bye bye. Make a change. It's one more